must come as we all go down. Yeah, but for the folk who mine, do you dare to look them right in the eyes? Yeah. Oh, cause they be run you down, down to the dark. Yeah, someday we run you down, down to
season from this club, and they can get the rewards for that with 3 points today. That would actually clinch promotion. They've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
This could be a chance. Shots on here. Wonderful finish. Worst case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end, because the team trail now. Remember, they had to win, or they have to win, for promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
It doesn't look unlikely. And it looks to me as if the occasion has been a little bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today.
Easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Terrific tackle. Diego Costa. With the danger, really. McGinn. He can hit it here, and he knocks in the goal. On a day when they were hoping to celebrate a real achievement, it looks as though this match is going to be underachievement, and the consequences of it, as far as promotion are concerned, are disastrous.
Yeah, the signs were there from the very first minute, I thought, Martin. They didn't start quickly, they looked a little sluggish, as if there were too many nerves in the camp.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ross. Interception. Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Off we go again, 2-1. Great passage of passing play there.
A chance!
Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite. Tackle right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line. It's a dink ball that doesn't come off for this team. Out for a throw, and over the touchline. Niall McGinn, Fisher, ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Bit of movement by the opposition to nick that ball from the throw. Hulk. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Hulk.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Well, we've got the corner here and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Tackle very successfully done. McGinn. And the ball's gone again. Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Morata! And they've scored!
Well, just a few moments ago, we weren't thinking about a promotion party. It could still happen now. Now that they're level, remember, they've got to get a win to celebrate promoting today.
Yeah, they've woken up. They've been below par, I think, for most of this game, but now they have a chance, a great chance.
So it's 2-2 now. And in goes the cross.
The shot's on!
They'll never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Whistle's gone, free kick. Referee's reach for the red.
Well, in this day and age, you just cannot get away with those kind of challenges.
That is a cheap piece.
Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Diego Costa. Koke. Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. He's awarded the free kick.
He can hit it here, Iniesta. Oh, well saved.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. But why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act. Really, I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Now Fisher. 2-2. Start of the second half for you. It's with Kaká. Reynolds. Morata. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Griffiths. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Stop the game for the free kick. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser.
Diego Costa! It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Ross. Fisher. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Reynolds. This is going to be a throw. And a sharp restart. Yes, it's another throw here. Jordi Alba. That would be a throw. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Now Kaká. Excellent play to lose his marker. Devante, Devante! What a good way to score. Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special, and now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal, that, and on course.